Okay, so open. I think I got all the frigates done. Wanted to move on, but so this is where we started, and I copied all that. Blender is a little bit more laggy when I'm playing a little on this screen. So I got Mimitar done. And in the past, because I think we need fewer nodes. That's always a good thing. Past, I had tried to use this thing where you have just click node and it goes to a bunch of things, but it never seemed to work. I think what in the end is I hadn't closed them off. And so if you close all the loops, right, end up gonna work. So now that I'm doing that correctly, this is working. I should have done from the beginning, obviously. But this is how we do it. One step at a time and refine and step and refine. And so space. Wow. Mount as much as I can. So this has taken up as much space as, all three. Close them down. But it's the difference between code you can read and code you can work with. Just finish this one. To get this all locked down, I'll go on to destroyers. It'll be easy. I'll just copy two rows of each. Done. I almost forgot. Your reason you came. I just gotta copy these to there. station. So, if anyone's interested in how a real life idiot uses a program, music starts to sound the same after a while. Is that everything? Hey, 1 hour stretch time, I guess. Well, I guess I'll wrap it up by running it and see if I made mistakes. At least something for later. Let's get to it. Fun stuff, figuring out the mistakes. So many though. When the tire forget to change the column. Okay.